In my last video, someone asked me to explain the New Age practices of this world. And so I'm here to tell and to explain why as Christians, we should not believe in all these things. So first one is fortune telling, astrology, tarot card readings, contacting the dead or worshiping the dead, witchcraft, sorceries. These are all are an abomination to the Lord. Because as Christians, we don't believe in astrology, numerology, or tarot card reading, because we believe that our future is safe in the hands of God. Instead of believing in the planets and the stars, we believe in the Creator who created them. And also Deuteronomy 18:10, it says that let no one be found among you who practices divination or sorcery, interprets omen, and engages in witchcraft, because these things are detestable to the Lord. The second one is idolatry. And a lot of these New Age practices involves believing in the nature or calling the nature as Mother Nature. So they worship the nature. They like to keep crystals in their homes, amulets, dream catchers. All these are form of idolatry. So Exodus 20 also says that you shall not have any other gods before me, and you will not bow down to them. Then we have manifestation. A lot of teenagers and youngsters these days, they believe in the power of manifestation. They say that, oh, if we start saying this, then this is what we're going to get in the future. But this philosophy exerts human as a divine being, or to have godlike power. So this idea of manifesting is against the Bible. And for reference, you can read Isaiah 45:5 for this. Then comes yoga and meditation. Now, although some Christians believe that practicing yoga and meditation is all right, but we as Christians, we should not practice because of the spiritual elements that are linked to it, such as aligning the chakras, invoking the deities that's inside of you, or attaining enlightenment. These are all the practice of this New Age world. Because Colossians 2:8, it says that, see that no one takes you captive through hollow and deceptive philosophy, which depends on human tradition and elemental spiritual forces of this world. So that is why as Christians, we don't practice yoga and meditation. The last one is reincarnation. It's the cycle of rebirth, birth and rebirth. And this philosophy is contradictory to that of what the Bible teaches about life, death, and resurrection. So Hebrews 9:27 is very clear about this. We believe that just as Christ